Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe. Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a sob. Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. He won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots. Solvers. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Where are you going?
Wanna climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for Asav's forces.
Good call.
Away.
Easy does it.
All right up there?
So far, so good.
Ugh!
Fraser!
Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Parashurama's bow. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map, with an axe. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Last but not least, the trident. And another old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you.
Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
Was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect.
How'd you get tangled up with the Sarv anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yep, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Intact.
Coming.
Copy that. What is this place?
You got me.
Fraser, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
It filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Time to go. I'll be right back.
You got it.
A symbol. Not one of the three we're looking for, but it matches the one in that shrine we visited.
Really building up my calluses this trip.
My thinking cap. we're getting somewhere. Come join in on the fun. Waiting. said abra goddamn cadabra. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Found anything?
Found another token.
No harm, so long as we hit all the forts you marked in the tower.